Well, the atmosphere on set was very nice. Everybody was joking around, staying very loose and having fun. You know, you work long hours in cold weather in Baton Rouge and in Canada, and playing a vampire, you have to act like you're not cold. So there's a lot of jokes about that that happen. But, you know, yeah, there's a lot of acting to things that are not there, you know, because of special effects. And that's the hardest thing as an actor in a movie like that. But pretty much everybody was really nice. It felt like, you know, at first when you go to a set like that where they've already done a few films and they're like a family, you're thinking to yourself, how are you gonna fit in? But they were really awesome. I mean, they really welcomed us and made us feel like we've been involved from day one.